There is no hospitality here, stranger. Our village was attacked. Kashidi pirates. They're raiding our village, taking slaves and supplies. I gathered our survivors here, but I won't leave without Leovata. Cursed cats! And where were the Dark Elves? Their fleet is supposed to guard the coast. My mate and our spiritual leader. She was in the village when the pirates attacked. I'm just an old salt rice farmer outsider. I beg you, find her and bring her back. Leovata is a skilled mage, but she is still just one sax leal. Please, find her and bring her back safely. She guides us to live in peace and simplicity. She is the sun and rain that nourishes our small group. We came here to follow her teachings, to escape the violence of the world and live uncomplicated lives. We tried to follow the pure stream, but that path isn't always easy. Instinct tells us to form a fist and strike, especially when the enemy is upon us. But we are not warriors. We have no weapons or armor, and we are afraid.
We're farmers and fisherfolk. Why would anyone attack us?
You are to blame for all. You are to blame.
Be quiet. Those cat bastards didn't see me sneak in here. I'm safe for now. Why, Egg Brother? Why couldn't you be content to stay with us in this warm, fertile place? Oh, my head. I thought you were my Egg Brother, Seeks the Night. He led them to us. He hated that my mate was the village elder. He even gave the invaders our sacred relics. Such treachery in our own clutch. Your desire to help our people gladdens my heart. I wish my Egg Brother had your spirit. The Khajiit stole our sacred stones, and their sorceress took the Hist branch we brought back from Black Marsh when we settled here. Hurry! The Khajiit do not care about what they stole. They could damage the relics. Can you get them back before that happens? If you do, meet me at the large rocks to the north of the village. I'll answer what I can, but ask quickly. They set up a tent for her along the shore. I'm sure you'll find her there, gloating over the treasure she stole from our village. And Seeks the Night gave her the Hist branch as a gift. That's the most profane disrespect a Saxleal can show. Yes, as much as it pains me to admit it, my egg sack of a brother always believed he would be the next village elder, but Varazine was chosen instead. Seeks the Night always hated Varazine, but to doom us to slavery, I spit on my own Egg Brother.
Your weapon sharp and close. You startled me. I thought you were a Khajiiti pirate.
That one has voices in his head.
You found our stones and the branch. I'm glad my trust was well placed. To lose the Hist branch, that would have been too much tragedy for me. Seeks the Knight has caused me more than enough pain. How could he betray us to the pirate slavers? Is his heart really so full of hate? The Khajiit use chains and locks to bind the captured villagers. Find the key and set them free. It seems so simple when I say it, but I'm sure this river hides jagged rocks. It is beyond my abilities. Just a little advice. Start at that large tent. That's where I'd hide my key if I were a Khajiit. If you are not killed and left to the crabs, I will meet you at the meditation mound when you are finished. Watch for Six the Knight. He is like a vile mist that slips through the narrowest of cracks. Once free, they will hide in the marsh until the Khajiit are done looting our village. They're lazy creatures, easily distracted. They will grow bored and depart long before they can capture us again. Only the sacred stones and the hissed branch matter. Anything else they take is just a thing, unimportant and easily replaced. But the villagers, they cannot be replaced. Please save them.
Set me loose. Free me.
Be gone, outsider. This is not your affair.
I've got to get out of here.
Oh.
I've got to get out of here. Please, help me to escape.
You persist in annoying me. You are as irritating as a marsh fly. Why try to mend what is already broken beyond repair? You've spent too much time with miserable dark elves and stupid Nords. I'll not be baited by your taunts. I'm long gone from this place, fool. You're speaking to an echo. You cannot harm me any more than you can hurt your own shadow. And I will enjoy watching you fumble and fail. Go back to my sister and tell her of her thin-scaled mate's failure. Varazine was never worthy to lead the village. He couldn't stop me, and he was never worthy of my sister. Sniveling Khajiiti cowards. Flea-bitten, mangy Khajiit. Those opportunistic, vile, simpering creatures are unworthy of the lives they possess. I'm watching the pirates and letting my anger rise like the ocean at high tide. The Khajiit must pay for their attack on our village. But my courage hasn't yet reached the level of my anger. I demand vengeance. Burn their boats. Kill the bastards. But most of all, get their wretched captain. I want Captain Sadir dead. He sleeps in his ship's rigging while we suffer. Ring the ship's warning bell to wake the cur. Here, use this torch to burn their boats. So you've met the Argonians of Silent Mire. Peaceful, meditative, calm, accepting. Well, not me. Our home was attacked, my friends killed. Of course I'm angry. Vengeance will make me feel better. So pile those cat corpses high.
Yeah. give you one chance to surrender. Surrender to your death.
Rescued the villagers captured by the Khajiit. He fears vengeance for all he's done, and he's right to be afraid. But he forgets the power of the Hist. I believe we can use the Hist to force him to return. Perhaps that is why he took the branch and gave it to the Khajiit in the first place. It's said a Saxil can sometimes be called home by the Hist. I'll give you the branch. Use it to mark the door to my brother's home. If it summons him, kill seeks the night. Kill my brother.
Calls to me, pulls me back.
You have returned. Is he... The traitor is dead. But that brings me no joy. I can only hope that Silent Mire will be left in peace once more. I'll return the branch to Lilvata. Take this, friend. It's not much, but it's what we can spare.
Poor wasps. You startled me. I thought you were a Khajiiti pirate. I couldn't just leave the wasps. I made a mixture that fooled them into thinking we're part of their hive. I thought they'd be wonderful guard creatures, but not so much. But I've got a new formula that should turn them into an angry army. Let's see, a half dozen wasp gizzards. But then you would have to get to my hut on the shore to make the concoction. I left my alchemy journal there. When it's made, toss the mixture onto the tree outside my hut. That will rile the wasps up. I thought the wasps could be useful. I had some success with the process, as you can see by my sweet Chezzik here. But they are skittish creatures, especially when they reach their full size. I'm afraid, but there are plenty of wasps in the field. I'm sure you'll have no trouble collecting what you need. My hut has everything you need. A calcinator, an alembic, a mortar, and all the essentials. My alchemy journal should also be there. Just follow the instructions and you'll be good to go.
Ugh! Who has made me fall from my high place?
A little blood-stained. Smells like Khajiiti blood. Smells like victory. Then perhaps you understand how delicious revenge can be. Every insult and every slight must be returned in kind. You honor us, friend. Take this, and kill any who may wrong you. Then perhaps you understand how delicious revenge can be.
Ah!
you're back, and you're not full of stinger holes. I heard their angry buzzing from here, and the yelps of the Khajiit. That's wonderful. You would make a good alchemy apprentice, but some other time. I've too much to do right now.